taxing is that to deal with?
It's it'll take its toll on that, so I have Monday, that's for sure. But you know, we prepare for this all week, so it's something that you know, we knew we were coming to see two good offenses, and we knew this year there'd be a lot of shots. So pay for it tomorrow, but at the time, you know, it's worth it.
So Washington has four great shooters, four in particular from the outside. Is it different than other teams, or how does that work?
You prepare for them a little differently. Each team you prepare for individually and differently. In Washington, like you said, they've got very, very strong offense, four very good players and a very good supporting cast. So we take each player, we study them, we kind of work on their tendencies. And tonight was Ethan Iannucci's night. He played great, put a lot of balls behind me. But you know what? One player can't beat a team, so we did our job.
A lot of shutout quarters going for this team right now.
You know what? I can't ask for more as a goaltender. Our defense has been outstanding. This first, the first quarter tonight, and you know, I think the fourth quarter last night, we were very fortunate that I was fortunate that our defense worked so hard and kept shots to the outside. So, well, you can't ask more than that.
You must be playing with a lot of confidence right now, though. I mean, you've got the number one GA in the league. And you seem to have seen the ball go there.
Well, playing behind our defense, you can't help but have confidence. You know, there's a few stats that our team is leading in. They're all team stats, so it's something that the goalie, again, I'm just proud to be a part of this unit.
Do you feel like yourself somehow getting
older? I'm getting older and getting more mature. You know, I've really taken the time away from the floor to focus on watching video and you know, study players and get ready for games. Physically, you know, a lot more training than I did when I was younger, when you could just show up and play. And so there have been some changes, but for the most part, it's just a matter of focus on the floor.
How much is it getting to know the shooters in the league too?
To any young goalie, I'd advise getting to know your players that you're playing against. Every game, you need to come in understanding that each offense runs differently. You know, Washington is one of the best offenses in the league every game. We were fortunate enough to study a lot of video. We've played them twice already this year, so we were ready to play our game.
That's for yourself. Some of your success comes from more familiarity, I guess, with the shooters.
Yeah, this is my third year in the West now, so I know when I came into the, you know, came to the Calgary Roughnecks, I primarily played Eastern teams, and I wasn't too familiar with a lot of guys. So, you know, third year here, it's become a little more easy to understand players and recognize their tendencies. Then I get to see them more.